Part of record for 49?
The ball came back. He's very Jackson Brown. 4-5, 2-1, fullback, Jack Elliott. 2, Sam Davis. 3, Barley Jones. 4, Riley Scott. 5, is Riley Thompson. 6, Liz Clark. 7,
taking the ball up there. Oh, Epi Sagrado. Epi back from his joints up north. And welcome back to park, Epi.
comment if it came
to me. That's right, a park by Bailey Jones. Bailey proudly sponsored by BWR Accountants. That opens up the story in the reserve race track. Park 4 fifth of score. Kick to come.
Final gone. Starting to chew in my arms. I like him.
Well, she got a bit of a,
a
stopping action here.
A couple of red cards in there, I reckon. Yeah, they both get tan.
Someone's watching him, looks like he's lost.
The ref did a lot there to try and stop that. Stood back, let him finish.
Wanted over in the care team by his mum.
They might play good now.
About 4-year-old, dressed in black. On the missing list at this stage.
Bring me into it. I just heard someone say, get the mini open. Yeah, our mate will get tangy. They've got to go.
He pumped that.
Listen to the judiciary over here.
They're down right now.
To get clarification at half time off the referees, but I'm under the belief that all three players, the Forbes 11, the Forbes 12, and the Parks 10, have all been sent off. Not to have been sent off. I need that clarified at half time, but I'll bring you up to date. But I think you're all being sent off for striking.
Well, that's ridiculous. Might as well put dresses on them.
Yeah, Jackson Brown. Jackson Brown evens it up. 4-4 with a kick to come. Park 4-4.
At least it's more interesting than soccer.
Yeah, that'd be like pulling teeth, huh?
He kicks, other bloke kicks, passes over bloke, he kicks, oh he misses it.
No, this you can tell where the ball's about to go. In soccer they just kick it backwards.
Yes. Yeah. Played a bit of bit back in the day.
Yeah, I used to play. It's fun to play, just watching them for them. It's great for, except for that 90 minutes in the middle, fucking happens.
But it's the world game, remember? Must be a different world to mine, I think.
I've watched, like, I went to a soccer match in Spain when I was over there, and that was way more entertaining than the stuff we have in Australia.
Oh yeah, some of these guys overseas are brilliant. Just phenomenal, their skill set, what they can do.
Successful with the conversion. Mick proudly sponsored by Chad Porter Plastering, while Effie was proudly sponsored by Standard Carpentry and Renovation.
Thank you.
Further try to the station by Luke Clark. He's found his front by George Wright Racing and takes the score along to 14. Park 14, Paul 6. There's 7 to go in the third half.
Thank you.
another child we want near the front table, little Sophia. Sophia Murphy, she's about 6 or 7 years old.
Sorry, did that crow go through your shop?
Mum's looking for her, and the dad.
We don't use those shots anyway. Unless it's for like 1 point that changes the game. I'm trying to work out what the hell Wings filming down there.
That try is converted by Mick Cable, proudly sponsored by Chad Porter Parker. Takes the score to 20.
You would think.
Heiss is down to player two. Oh no, he was just hiding.
12 and we've got 11 here, haven't we?
Yeah.
Make for an open game.
Converts
20 to 12. A little later than that.
Thank you.
Down he went.
Sort of pink thing on the ground. What the hell is that?
Someone had shot a flamingo and left it there. Amazing how it lifts it, isn't it? Sometimes.
I think Parks would be able to find some holes in the defense. Two people missing.
They just get the star of the ball. Pete set a six, eh? Or an early arrow. Game is simply a form of possession. Where's he going?
Coming up here.
Yeah.
get halfway up. Oh.
Thanks, Anthony.
Wow, this really is the crow's nest.
Watching the long swing come through here, it's narrow.
Yeah, it's even got a fit. Alright. You grab the strap.
Whoop.
You got it? Thanks. Who designed, this never? Now I have to carry a camera.
How are you? Pleasure to meet you.
Oh, pretty good. Been a big weekend.
Yeah?
Just been shooting stuff for the last week. This is, carry on tomorrow, so.
Oh,
weekends are always big for us.
That's good.
We're out on our own without a journalist, shooting and interviewing.
Yeah.
So this is, who's playing right now? This is not the big match, is it?
No. This is the reserves.
Okay.
This is the final 16 minutes of this. Second half of the reserves.
Okay. They got one of those newfangled scoreboard things, don't they? The things that light up and...
Just that one over there.
Ah. Oh, yeah.
Kurt Malacrain, successful at the conversion. 4-22.
Set up, Nick? Do you mind? Which side?
Trying to get a white balance.
No, what were you doing now?
Oh, they were giving out jerseys. The old guys to the new guys.
So I snuck into the change room.
Saw you down there. I was like, why are you filming the old guys?
Yeah. Oh, Brian wanted the old guy angle. It's not too far.
It's only like a bit of a roof.
Still.
Don't know how strong the roof is.
That's what I'm thinking. Thank you.
I'd back myself for this.
Thought he was going to shank it.
Always a possibility.
Two points added by Mick Cable. Mick proudly sponsored by the Chad Porter Passing Lob. Chad Porter, local park, back in, got a parking business in town. Proud sponsor of Mick Cable. In that case, the score is 26-22. With 8.5 minutes to go.
Thank you.
Reserve rate game is passed from the pictures 26 to 22.